New for us here at 10, pro-Palestinian protesters shut down stretches of I-55. You can see crowds waving signs and flags on the highway this afternoon. This is near Harlem. At one point, all lanes on I-55 were closed. Illinois State Police helped move the group off the Stevenson Expressway and reopen it for traffic. Four people were arrested. Some of the charges include battery to a police officer and resisting arrest. Several vehicles were also towed.